Hey guys, hope you're having an amazing day. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This video is really important for those who have custom ROM in their device and are unable to use Google Pay, Phone Pay and all the other banking applications. Kindly watch the video till the end to check the proof that this method 100% works on any Android device. First, let us try to download Google Pay and Phone Pay from the Play Store and see if we are able to proceed with the registration. This should be done very shortly. Alright, so you see the error message. The safety net check was not able to give a pass through this application. Let us try to register this again. Alright, this isn't working. So, what do we do in such situations? Now, the reason why these applications are not working is because SafetyNet API is a part of Google Play Service Framework. Some apps use this API to check whether the device has been rooted or tampered. If your device is rooted or you have custom ROM installed, then this application will give you an error stating that the device has a custom build ROM and safety check won't pass. Now, in such situation, let us check how we can make things work using a very simple method. In order to overcome this situation, we need to install Magix application. So, kindly install Magix through TWRP. To download Magix or for details on how to install, please check the link mentioned below in the description of this video. Once you have installed Magix on your device, please open the application, type safety net check, let us try again. Alright, so the CTS profile and the basic integrity shows as false. We want to make sure that this show as true in order for Google Pay or Phone Pay or any other banking applications to work on this device. Let us go to settings and turn on the applications the setting Magix file. Alright, so this shows the CTS profile is now turned to true with basic integrity. Now, let us go to Google Pay again. Alright, you see, so through this method we could go ahead and bypass the safety net check By using this method, you can use all the banking applications like Google Pay, Phone Pay, Paytm, or any banking applications on your device. For more such videos, please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please do like the video and share this video to your friends or anyone who needs it. Please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon so that you can be notified of any upcoming videos which can help you further. Thank you, and you all have a nice day.